To strengthen, we need to convey that students who have international experience do bring something extra to contribute to the classroom. This is more or less a reiteration of something that has been conveyed here. This is a very small point, the point, the discussions on issues. It's a very weak choice. Although it strengthens to a certain extent, there would be a better choice elsewhere. Yes, the students without international experience benefit, but again, this is not a very strong choice. There would be a better choice somewhere. Candidates with international experience generally also bring a lot of other things. So see, this strengthens the most. B and C are also strengthening, but D is strengthening a lot more. This is the clear winner here, option E. This doesn't talk about international stuff at all, and therefore this cannot be a valid strengthening statement. D is the best choice.